disclaimer that if you are light, you know, you're queasy, you're not good with things that are difficult to see or hear, you may want to leave the room now.
All right. For the rest of you, you may have heard that Robin Mee, the anchor over at CNN Headline News, recently released a country album. Here's a little sampling. Well, I guess it's time to rise and shine.
Face the day and make it mine. Oh, good for
her. All right, that's nice. All right, so Robin didn't want to be outdone, and now she has her own CD of her favorite songs. Take a look.
There we go, Robin.
She's the world's greatest singing anchor of all time. And now she's loving you for the first time on television.
Loving you is easy because you're beautiful.
Wow. It's I'm not saying, I'm just singing. No one can sing like Robin Baumgarten. You'll get put on a happy face.
Put on a happy face. I bust the windows out your car.
She's lovely, she's talented, and maybe just a little bit
crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely.
Wow. But wait, that's not all. She's
killing me softly with this song.
You'll also get her masterful impression of Sammy Davis Jr.
The Candy Man. The Candy Man.
Pick up a copy of all your favorite songs reinterpreted by the beautiful voice of Robin. I'm not saying, I'm just singing. P.O. Box 55, Pueblo, Colorado. Blah, blah, blah. Or call 773-883-3161. To order, send $9.98 for record, $11.98 for 8-track tape.
Wow.
Wow. When you lack in intonation, you make up for in volume, which is great.
How do I get convinced to do these things?
You have a gift, and you can't hide it under a bushel, no. Just let it shine. Wow. That is awesome.
Oh, thanks to David Blake from justforfunentertainment.biz for helping put the album together.
That's going to knock him out of business. Wow, that was really something else.
Yeah, that's something.
Yep. Take that, Robin Mee.
Stick it.
That.
Show her country western music.
That's right.
That was one of the best Sammy Davis impersonations I've heard by any morning news anchor on this channel.